welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Ken Armstrong, the CEO of North Arrow Minerals. And Ken, good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm good, Steve. Thanks. Good to be here.
Yeah, another milestone for the company, finishing off your bulk sampling. We talked about this at the very beginning and sort of in the middle of it. So just remind everyone about how much you were collecting and what bulk sampling means.
Yeah, well, it's we've collected 2,500 megabags of kimberlite from our Naujaat project in Nunavut. And so that should be about 2,000 tons at the end of the day is what we estimate. And when we talked last, we were about halfway through going into the program. We didn't really, with COVID, we didn't know how it was going to go. We planned accordingly and but had been sort of hedging ourselves, saying we'd collect between 1,500 and 2,000 tons. But we've been able to get the full 2,000 tons. The bags are in our laydown right at the community, ready for shipping south, and probably a good couple of weeks ahead of schedule, which is fantastic.
Yeah. Ken, maybe you can explain the process to us, because you're not talking about digging down, right? This is all kind of surface stuff.
Yeah, so it's with the kimberlite, it's very large, as we talked about, and a good part of it is on land and is easily accessible, sometimes right at surface, maybe just a little bit of till. We scrape that away. We slung out a couple of very small excavators, and we're able to just rip the kimberlite. We call it sort of free digging the sample. We don't need to drill. We don't need to blast. We're able to rip away at the kimberlite, push it up into piles. Then with putting the bucket on the machine, we could fill these mega bags on very simple 2x4 cradles that we built. And we fill the bags, we tie them up, secure them with a security tag. Then the helicopter could come in and sling them to our laydown, which is only 7 kilometers from the sample pits to where the laydown is, right near the community, is 7 kilometers. So like a 12-minute round trip for the helicopter to get the bags there and then be back picking up the next one.
Okay. So for people who may not understand what you're looking for specifically, you're not looking for the traditional diamond that we would see in the store. You're looking for a specific colored diamond. Is that right?
Yeah, that's the key for this project. We know there is a population of diamonds there. We have a good handle on, you know, there's 20 plus million carats of diamonds in the deposit. There are white diamonds that we typically see in engagement rings. But from a valuation perspective for this project to work, we've keyed in on this population of orangey yellow diamonds because we think that's where the value upside will be for the project to really make it work.
Okay. And how long does the processing take for all of this? Now, will this take months now?
Yeah. So, I mean, now that it's there, we need to ship it south. So that will happen in September. Sample should arrive at the lab in October. And then we'd hope initial results in December and then final results very early in 2022.
Wow. Well, it's a really interesting process. Thanks for sharing it with us. Really enjoyed watching it and seeing how this all works. So appreciate the time, Ken. Thank you.
No, thank you. It's a unique spot to be able to collect a sample in this way. And so just taking advantage of that with this program.
All right. Great stuff. There's Ken Armstrong, the CEO of North Arrow Minerals.